face is very familiar.
Who are you? What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahriman, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander, to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone. Find Malik. He'll be planning a way out of this. Coming up here wasn't the best idea. Of course, it offers such a lovely view. Looks like the only way out is to climb up. At least no one's shooting arrows at me in here. Yet anyway. Where to now? This reminds me of Azar. This also reminds me of Azar. This is looking worse and worse.
the gate! Follow the prince! Make way for the prince!
Malik!